forgot computer password, didn't create a password reset disk before, or cannot find the password reset disk. How to create a password reset disk when computer is locked. First, you need an accessible computer. Download and install PassFab 4 WinKey on it. Insert a disk. Select it. Click Next to create a password reset disk. Then plug in this burned USB or CD into your locked computer. Restart. To enter boot menu, press F9 on HP. Boot from the disk. Choose your operating system. Click Next. Select your locked account. Check Remove Account Password. Click Next and your password will be removed. Reboot the computer. You will bypass the login screen.